Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevdani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. A strong earthquake with a preliminary magnitude of 6.5 has struck off Russia's Kuril Islands southeast of the Kamchatka Peninsula on the volatile ring of fire. The quake was reported by the United States Geological Survey. The epicentre of the quake initially reported as a magnitude 6.5 and later downgraded to 6.1 was 168 miles east of the small town of Severo-Kurilsk, the USGS said. Because of the volatile nature of the area, tsunamis are also common. Despite those describing the quake as weak tremors of a magnitude of 6 or above, on the Richter scale are classified as strong. The quake struck on Friday in a sparsely populated area. Earthquakes are extremely common in the Ring of Fire region of the world. The explosive region stretches around the planet in a horseshoe shape and is home to the vast majority of the world's volcanoes and tectonic plate activity. In 1963, a massive magnitude 8.5 quake struck the Kuril Islands region of Russia, causing widespread devastation. The earthquake was followed by a magnitude 7.8 event 7 days later. Both earthquakes triggered tsunamis that were observed around the northern part of the Pacific Ocean. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevdani. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.